Hey, look, we're back. And when we last left off, we got into, like, some more conversation on, like, the concept of free will or happiness. On one regard, these people are happy, but they're not free. So, and they're, and Maruki's just kind of changing cognition to where they're happier, but, again, it's effectively almost mind control. It's weird. Either way, let's keep going. Okay, I did advance. Good, very good.
Okay.
Let's have a pro gobber, suck a heal. So you want to use it? Yes, I do. Sounds like the next hole is par 3. We need to finish it within 3 strokes, okay? Remember, the first shot is crucial. Make sure you aim well. That's nice. Nice, you got out of the green. You have 2 shots left. I wonder if you'll be able to sink it in the cup. Is that what it's called? Whoa, you got it in. You cleared that, no problem. You may have a shot left. Par 3, baby.
Nice.
Got it in 2. Night, okay. Recommendation letter get. Please, I'm begging you. No.
What's wrong?
Justin, something's been on my mind for a while now, actually. Can we talk sometime? Whatever's good for you.
Thanks.
See you later. You can wait.
Well, then.
Oh. I'm thinking about it. Sumire, sorry. Oh, wow, this asshole's still here. Oh, shoot, it looks like I'm going to be a busy suit. My blog's doing well, and now I'm being asked to critique many things besides just movies. Good for you. Well, that's a lot of work, but it's also an opportunity to spread my proverbial wings as a critic. There's no greater joy than sharing my thoughts with more readers. I wonder if you can relate. Ning's poem once said, if winter comes, can spring be far behind? Pure spring came a tad early for me. I'll be going home then. Alright. Anyway. We got pick me up tie or... And we'll just pick me up tie.
Hey!
Not that I really need it.
Well then.
Well then indeed. So I could do Futaba, can't do Sumire. So I guess I have which do Futaba then. That came out a little bit stranger than I wanted it to. Also, give me 1 second, I gotta do one thing really fast. Well, stay hanging with Sumire, so... Futaba, what's up? Funnily enough, in my first playthrough, Futaba was the only... My first playthrough of Aurora, Futaba was the only one I didn't get maxed out by this point.
Hey, can I bother you for a sec?
There's something I want to talk to you about. It's really important. Why is this next part not voice acted? I don't understand why it's not voice acted. Actually, can you come a bit later in? Let my door open, so just come in. These parts really should be voice acted. And it's absolutely a shame it's not. Ren, you can come here. Ah!
Sorry.
No, seriously, why are these parts voice acted? There's no excuse. You got them back in to do other voice lines, so why not this? This is a very important part. Like, it makes even less sense when you think about it, because their level 10s were voice acted. Why would their royals not be voice acted? Something wrong? I want to talk to you about, so... Is it hard to talk about? You and me. Made a promise to help you whenever you were in trouble, for your sake and for mine. But you're helping now. Yeah, I'm gonna help you fight back. I'm part of the fan of things, right? You're like the same as everyone else. I mean, yeah, I don't want to accept this reality. It's still true, but I know this isn't real. I figured it out a while ago. But I thought if I got to see my mom again, it was okay. So selfish. You! I understand them realizing that this world is fake and wanting back the real thing is important, but I really, really cannot judge them for wanting to live in a world where their dreams are actually being achieved, especially when you see how much all of them suffer. In fact, let's do a frame of reference for all the fucked up shit that every single one of your cast has to go through, right? Morgana is basically a... What would you call Morgana? Morgana is basically a concept and it's never going to be human. Ryuji got crippled, lost his the one place he felt he truly belonged, and was almost expelled by someone who was openly getting away with sexual abuse that he couldn't actually stop in any real regard. An was going to be sexually harassed and had to either let her be sexually harassed by the dude who's going to be able to get away with it, or... Yeah, was gonna be sexually harassed by the dude who's gonna get away with it, or let her best friend get sexually harassed. Let's see, you have... That's weird. Anyway, Makoto living in a world where her father is dead, her sister was like upset at her because of like the stress of having to deal with that, and she was going to be literally taken advantage of, and sexually harassed again, Jesus Christ. Yusuke was literally just a puppet for the person he considered his father when all he wanted to do was just like, dude, I just want to do art. Who else? Futaba, mother died. She was blamed for it. Like, you cannot blame these characters for wanting to be happy. That's not selfish. That's just human nature. I was just thinking about what I wanted. And that's fine. You're mad. I know. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm not mad. I mean, you're mad at me. You have to be. Why wouldn't you be? I betrayed you. Don't you get that? You didn't betray me. Sorry, I guess I'm still a little freaked out. This isn't even what I wanted to talk about. There's something else I wanted to hear anyway. Can I, Nicole, let's say it. So my doctor's illusion reality isn't totally 100% illusion, right? Correct? So that means I really did get to see my mom again. She was so nice. A lot lighter.
Yes.
I think? I didn't figure that. I just realized something. That's not Futaba's natural hair, right? But when it comes down to it is, I won't get to stay with her. I know now that it's all in my head. But I wanted to talk with her more. Go on shopping trip and stuff. I don't know. I just wish I had more time with her.
But
still, like, we can't really just totally... We can't just live totally dependent on Ruby's reality, right? Even if I won't get to see my mom anymore, if I manage to keep working hard and moving forward like I was doing in our reality, then I think she'd be proud of me. Could have put it better myself. Thanks. So, that's what I'm gonna do. If mom could see that I was working hard, being a part of a group, I think she'll be really happy for me. Let's do this.
Yes.
Yeah, I'll be counting on you. This time I'll do what I can to protect you, and everyone else too. Let's go take our reality home. I'll take back our own reality. The reality where we can beat anything the world throws at us, as long as we have each other. The reality my mom gave me. And Necronomicon are fusing together to become. What's this power? I didn't know I still had all this in me.
Alright.
All as if. Not sure what that is. Give me a second. Let's look into it.
Thanks.
Just listening to all that. I feel a lot better now. Master Futaba has reached a full recovery. Get ready for perfect navigation, no matter what we're up against. A bold claim, Master Futaba.
How's that?
I'm my mom's daughter. I'll be pestering you a lot more from now on. So, sorry in advance, and thanks. Oh.
See you later!
Gremlin. Actual gremlin. Infinite scheme. Ultimate supports. All attacks may defeat all enemies, all foes, and fully restore HP to all allies. And ultimate support. Ultimate support effect of strengthening slash healing all allies may activate in battle. Cool. Wish I could look at your lore from here. Speaking of which, let me actually put this code on Morgana before I forget. Thieves Den updated. Yeah, remember how I talked about I didn't get it the first time around? Anyway, best in slot. I know I don't have yours yet. Where have you been? Been searching all along. Confacing while alone. Infinite scheme. The original name of the Necronomicon. Oh! A tome full of Cthulhu Mythos mysteries, said to be have been authored by Abdul Al-Zarud, a poet and devotee of Cthulhu, made known as Mad Arad. Arab? Let's see. Evening. Nope! You know what we can do today? Well, actually, we can just keep gaming. Alright, that's a pretty good starting point. When we continue, we will continue to like look at the implications of this new world, as well as all our teammates apologizing to me, even though I really don't think they have to. Either way, I want everyone out there to have a good morning, evening, day, or night, rip your rep. Right now, I am out. Later.